Look at him, so happy eating his food like that. Breakfast is his favorite meal. We were gonna name him Morrissey, because my wife totally loved that guy. Ex-wife, actually. Turns out she loved her Pilates instructor, too. And her hairdresser. And a couple other guys. That's done, though, now. So I named him Tony Shaloub. Tony Shaloub's a great cat. He really knows how to listen. Even when I cry myself to sleep at night, he's right there next to me, just purring. The best thing about having a cat is that I'm never alone. Isn't that right, Tony Shaloub? It's just me and you now. Just me and you.